This particular unit allows you to do multiple different camera systems. Unlike a lot of systems, when you get a camera system, you're stuck with one particular type. This particular system allows you to use analog, as in B and C connectors. You can use IP units along with a small switch, or you can use wireless systems, and it will connect all systems together. So it's an integrated high definition system that can capable of handling all types of camera systems. And the software that comes with this is capable of handling 1,024 cameras simultaneously.